figured out again. But I would say it was done after 32 up. It is. 32 up is easy to say. No worries whatsoever. Completes that 30 midline. Nick Parsons de Estados Unidos completa la pista de los 13 metros. Son esquiadores que entran por su ranking, vienen por fuera del equipo. Los equipos son de 6 integrantes y Nick tiene por estar dentro de los primeros 20 en el ranking de slalom.
Tú le debes tener asustado con él, tú le debes tener asustado con todos y se asustó.
Atención todos aquellos que quieran tomarse un riquísimo jugo de piña, de mandarina, de mango, de frutilla. Vamos a promocionar los jugos, pueden ser dos juguitos. Excelente, muchas gracias, por favor, no dejen de degustar los jugos energéticos de Boca Laguna.
Beautiful day here, as we mentioned, beautiful afternoon for the slalom skiing. Conditions are just superb. What a wonderful sight to host such a major tournament. We expect Nick Parsons very shortly, and here he comes. This will be the 12 metre line, 35 off for Nick Parsons. Good to see Tim Hughes standing out here to support him. He's been around the pro circuit for a number of years now. Round 5, and he'll get 6. Great pass here on the 12 minute line, 35 up for the big American, Nick Parsons.
Estados Unidos en el agua, uno de los tantos especialistas de los miles que hay esquiando en Estados Unidos que tienen un excelente nivel para entrar por fuera de su equipo. De a poquito vamos viendo las banderitas agitándose de Estados Unidos. Tenemos una espectacular tarde de slalom aquí en Boca Laguna. Chapoy que cerró la ventana en el fondo para que las condiciones sean inmejorables para hacer el slalom. Todo depende, nada más que de los esquiadores, perdón. Ahí está.
Nick Parsons now 38 off for 11.25 meter line from the southern end of this lake with absolutely perfect conditions at the moment and a must run pass. Rears up a little bit on one, not the greatest start at 11.25, but he's back on and on. Round 3 to go. Got a little bit of so. Round 4, he's going to need to work hard to run this pass. Round 5, big old lean across the 6, he's so strong. And there it is, the 11.25 metal line. Big Nick passes.
Como la recuperó después de la tercera, estaba en complicaciones. Finalmente la pudo superar. Oh, muy bien la gente de los jugos de Coco. Aplausos. Muchas gracias.
Por la propaganda.
Well, just been delivered from the food and drink store out behind the area here. I've got a coconut and a couple of straws poked into with a lime on the top with a lovely drink inside. I must recommend it. Good to see. The same rules apply. They used to give me free food in New Zealand when I commentated, but I got so fat that they stopped doing it, thankfully. But it's good to see in Mexico here we can pick up a few donuts, as we like to call them, for the commentary job. But I can recommend them if you ever felt like having a drink out of a coconut. There's some wonderful ones for sale behind us here.
Entendí que recomienda el agua de coco, Clean. Bueno, muy bien, ahora sigamos viendo el slalom del mejor aquí en Boca Laguna.
Round 2 he goes, bit of a walking on 2, that's all he's going to get is 3, I think. Or does he, or judges call? I'll give you 3, but I'm just a commentator.